Green Line, give me a call 2 miles straight in runway 27 left. State Tower, this is 56735 at 27 left, ready to go.
I'm 75 runway 27 left, clear for takeoff on course.
Clear for takeoff, proceed on course, 56735.
Final's clear.
State Tower, 903 Mike is 2 mile final, runway 27 left.
903 Mike, runway 27 left, clear to land. Wind check 18010.
27 left, clear to land for 903 Mike.
93 Mike, turn left at Charlie Alpha Park, monitor on point 7.
Charlie Alpha, monitor point 7, or 93 Mike.
Hey, State Tower, Charlotte 2-1 with information, Lima about 8 miles to the northwest, inbound, full stop.
Charlotte 21 Tower, runway 27 left, clear to land, wind 190 at 10.
27 left, clear to land, Charlotte 2-1.
Great Lakes Bridge, good afternoon, Wisconsin. 3886 leaving 8000, descending 4000 with Oscar. Heading 050 and expecting 18 with 10 for 3886.
Nice little mansion down there.
It's clear. 27 left on Charlie. Go back to the ramp.
51 Charlie Alpha, part of monitor ground point 7. Good day.
Charlie off the ground. Charlie Alpha to the ramp of monitor ground point 7. Charlie 219.
Bud is up with his headset.
Skylab 25, you're clear to the Paducah Airport via Dayton, direct. Maintain 3000, or level 20010 minutes after departure. Departure control frequency 125.95, squawk 6721. Five runway 27 left taxi via Alpha. You read backwards, correct? System 46 runway 27 left taxi via Alpha. Flight 25, the only short runway 27 left to Lake Columbus, departure for your release.
Skylab 25, we'll be ready.
Flight 25, the only short runway 27 left to Lake Columbus, departure for your release.
We'll be holding short runway 27 left, Skylab 25.
And Flight 25 now, runway 27 left, let's take off flight runway heading, maintain 3000.
Final heading 3000, 27 left, surface deck, that's cut up 25.
Visibility 10. Clear, below 12,000, temperature 21 Celsius, dew point 10, altimeter 3.
there's Indian Lake, right back there, Bell Fountain. And up ahead is our goal of Great Lake St. Mary's.
Observation 0038 Zulu, weather wind 170
visibility 10
clear below 12,000 temperature 22 Celsius dew point 10 altimeter 3015. Auglaize County, Neil Armstrong Airport. Automated weather observation 0039er. Zulu weather wind 170 at 6 visibility 10 clear below 12,000 temperature 22 Celsius dew point 10 altimeter 30.
Vegas 23, Monterey County. Southbound traffic, motor glider, Tango Tango, departing runway 25, southbound.
Eagle Creek traffic, tier 4-6, Vic Uniform is Mayfield Crop.
Solomon traffic, tier 6833, Juliet to the Challenger. I got you inside, we'll be behind you. We'll wait to enter the pattern until we see you in front of us.
Enter out.
Enter out with traffic, 9551.
Go back to low pass, 27.
Motor glider 8, Tango Tango, simulated engine out, final runway 7, southbound.
Creek traffic, here 4-6, Vic Uniform is turning left face, runway 1.
Oh, 1-4.
Eagle Creek traffic, here 4-6, Vic Uniform, is final, runway 2-1.
Auglaize County, Neil Armstrong Airport. Automated weather observation, 0044, Zulu, weather, wind, 160, at 5, visibility, 10. Clear, below, 12,000, temperature, 21 Celsius, dew point, 11. 3014.
Strong right there.
southbound traffic, motor glider 8 Tango Tango, departing runway 25 southbound.
Repetitive traffic, that's A324 Echo, 3 miles out and down for a 45 degree downwind, runway 20, Danger and Brothers.
Southbound traffic, motor glider 8, Tango Tango, simulated engine out, final runway 7, southbound.
Over the traffic says 8324 Echo, downwind for 20, Danger and Brothers. For the traffic, SA 324 Echo, turning base from runway 20, Danger and Brothers. And right for the traffic, SA 324 Echo, turning final runway 20, Danger and Brothers.
Lakefield traffic. This is where 56735 about 5 miles to the north. We'll be entering a left downwind for, actually we'll just left base for runway 8 at Lakefield. Lakefield traffic, Lowell Warrior 56735 on 3 mile base for runway 8, Lakefield. Lakefield traffic, Warrior 56735, turning final for runway 8, Lakefield.
Lakefield traffic, 4567 35, clearly active.